Yoonjung is the CEO of YAMA&HOTCHICKS Entertainment and has been a frequent dance coach on the Purdue survival reality show series and choreographer for many idols and companies. On the TV show Okmuna, she was asked about the best dancers in K-pop. She responded that these days, all K-pop artists are great dancers, so it's hard to choose. But when insisted on choosing the ones that are born gifted dancers, she replied, Izone, Chaeyeon, Chungha, Blackpink Lisa, and Red Velvet Seulgi.
Izone, Chaeyeon이랑
Chungha. Chungha 잘하지, Chungha 잘하지.
Blackpink
Lisa?
Oh.
Oh. All day, yeah, ooh.
Even when I'm chill, I'm still cool.
Oh.
What do you think of today's Lisa news? Please comment, like, and subscribe.